please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Sample flats, a captivating place which everyone explores before booking a flat. They are the biggest scam of Indian real estate industry. When one visit builder's office or the marketing person, their first agenda becomes to make you visit the sample flats. Half of their job is finished when they mesmerize you with the sample flat. Majority of the people after visiting that beautiful and astonishing sample flat does not even look into the documents carefully. Sample flats are designed for love at first sight, and most of the time, builders are bang on target. Here is why sample flats are a scam. The main door is at least 30% higher and 20% wider than the actual flat. It is also double the actual thickness. This is done to give you a villa-type appeal. In reality, main doors are hardly 7 into 3.5 feet compared to 8 into 5 of sample flats. The drawing room is designed to look spacious with use of glass instead of walls. Sofa and couch are carefully crafted and are smaller than average household items. This gives the entire surrounding a very spacious feeling. Ceiling height is at least 1 or 2 feet higher than the actual flat. This also gives more volume and builder gets a chance to showcase the massive false ceiling design. In actual flat, you might just touch ceiling fans if you get false ceiling done. The lighting used in sample flat is suggested by interior designers who are expert in creating optical illusions. Modular kitchen showcased is the best and the most expensive from the market. This gives you the luxurious feel. Keep in mind, these modular kitchens and the fancy equipment kept to enhance the aesthetic are among the most expensive ones which most of us can't even afford. Bathroom fitting and fixtures are of premium quality and same shall not be provided in real deal. Bedrooms are spacious than they actually are and furniture placed is carefully designed, which is smaller in dimensions. This gives an overall spacious feeling. Walls are thinner to leave more space and it's not the actual plaster. They use plyboard so that the finish looks much smoother. In nutshell, builders spend a fortune to ensure that you fall in love with that sample flat. The furniture, fitting and fixture, modular kitchen, wall paintings, paint and light are so expensive that you cannot just afford them. Imagine a sofa set worth 5 to 6 lakh rupees and a wall painting worth a lakh. Can you even think of it?